Welcome to your own personal file cabinet. All of the documents you found can be read here in case you want to go over the fine print again, or if you've simply forgotten something. Just let me know which document you want, and I'll get it for you.
Received a call from the local authorities about the yearly skeleton rave being thrown at this graveyard, appropriately titled the Raveyard. Our objective is to reach the heart of the rave and shut it down, just like the last couple of years. Since the regularly designated team is too busy trick-or-treating with their families, you have been selected to do their job for them. Make your way to the heart of the rave and find the church. Atop the bell tower is a switch that'll let us turn the G back on, which should make them disappear. You've been given an experimental model of the gummy light, in case it gets too dark. Whilst you're here, if you find any loose trash, boom it up if you can. It'll save our future cleanup crews some time. Good luck. Thank you. the invite list. Make like a bar of soap and give him the slip.
Sorry, laddie. Can't let you in. You're violating the dress code. Shed the skin and come back. Either feel it or beat it. What are you doing in the solid way there? Alright! Come back when you've learned, please. You got me, sweet.
I'm sorry. What are you doing? Re-enter the graveyard or we'll detonate your PDG. This is your only warning.
How lovely! We're dealing with a moron! Get back here, you deadbeat! You won't get away from me that easy, you hill-footed parasites! Get back here, you rat! You need to make me the premise immediately!
parasites! You won't get away from me that easy, you bill-footed parasites! You are violating the dress code!
Side. Just walk around the mosh pit and shut it down.
Battered? Bruised? Good. Buy a drink. Oh, him? He didn't pay his tab. Stuff.
You gotta go the longer way around. A bit longer of a detour than expected, but you're back to the topside. Make your way down from the hill. It should lead you straight to the church. Should be that. We'll send in a proper janitorial team to clean the place up. This should all be gone by tomorrow. With the big guy gone, the airspace is safe again. A helicopter is inbound to bring you home. Good work.
buy a drink.
Keep going. Keep going.
Made with the same amount of love as we have for any of you. None. Say goodbye to your taste buds. Made with the same amount of love as we have for any of you. None. Don't tell the others that the drinks spill through them. It'll kill them, Odin. Don't tell the others that the drinks spill through them. It'll kill them, Odin. Surprising.
Thank you, Annie. You may now enjoy the party.
Don't mind if I do.
Let's wrap this up. I want to go trick-or-treating. You're not on the invite list. Make like a bar of soap and give him the slip.
Sorry, lad. This is gonna allow me.
Oi! Does he answer your word? Get back here! Stay down if you know what's best for you! Stay down if you know what's best for you! Hey! Now you're following the dress code!
I'll just hold on to that for you.
Now you're following the dress code!
Don't mind if I do.
Following the dress code!
Don't mind if I do.
Well, guess you gotta go the longer way around.
Thank you, Annie. You may now enjoy the party.
I'll just hold on to that for you.
You're following the dress code! Thank you.
I'll be taking that. Forget something?
Thank you. Thank you.
Good luck out there.